Finalist in the search for a new NOPD superintendent has just accepted a job elsewhere.
Here's what we know. The city of Cibolo, Texas, announcing it hired Thedrick Andres to lead its police department. That city's announcement mentions that he has ties to Texas. It says he's got family there and worked with the Arlington Police Department in the past. So that leaves three finalists vying for the job: David Franklin and Kirkpatrick, and interim NOPD Superintendent Michelle Woodfork.